no doubt about it.
Thank you again.
Northeast Ohioans proved yet again.
All right, we need some helpers.
They're here to help when it's needed, and they brought that help by the trunk load.
Every child needs an education. And if these things help and everybody else helps, it'll work.
On Thursday, cars lined up all day outside Fox 8 in Cleveland.
Thank you.
One after another, bags and boxes of school supplies piled up in buses as part of our Stuff the Bus campaign. All the donations this year, our seventh year, go to the Cleveland Kids in Need Resource Center, where teachers from several districts come to pick up supplies for their students in need.
We provide hope for children, and we do it through teachers.
Kathy Herko is the co-founder of the Cleveland Kids in Need Resource Center.
We've had people come from Hinckley. We've had people come from Mentor. I mean, that's reaching out. That says people in Northeast Ohio and companies in Northeast Ohio are believing in what we are doing.
I think it's a wonderful cause. It really is. There's so many kids that don't have access to the things that they need. It's a good thing.
I was a former teacher, so I know how much teachers spend of their own money. So anything we can do to help teachers and help kids, it's great.
Well, we're off to a great start because it's 10:30 in the morning right now on Thursday. Already two buses have been stuffed, which means this is number three. All the amazing volunteers doing all the hard work, thanks to you and your constant support.
From here, dozens of dedicated volunteers deliver the supplies to what looks like a huge office supply store in Cleveland. Except there's no charge for teachers, thanks to you, including one little girl who summed it up perfectly for Fox 8 Stacy Fry.
That's a big thing you're doing. Why did you want to help other kids?
Because they need stuff for school.
It's a great opportunity to teach them that to whom much is given, much is expected. And so they get to make a contribution to other people that are the same age as them.
I love volunteering. This is actually my seventh year coming here.
Wyatt Cathcart is a volunteer from our proud sponsor, Great Clips. This year, several local districts will benefit from the supplies, which is more like an investment in kids, in the future of Northeast Ohio.
There's
we appreciate
more.
It. Thank you very much.
There you go. Hey, thank you.
Your friends at Fox 8 couldn't be happier to spend the day meeting the wonderful people who stop by.
The generosity has just been so wonderful. People have come with one bag. People have come with trunkfuls.
And without you, none of this would be possible.
To be able to use the power of Fox 8 for the greater good of our community is the great gift.
L-O-Y-E-L-L, everybody yell stuff. Stop the bus. Y-E-L-L, Y-E-L-L, everybody yell stuff.
In Cleveland, Mark Zinni, Fox 8 News.